Jaime, just getting your first playoff series and knowing the adjustments back and forth, I guess, what's been your impressions so far just of that roller coaster ride that can be a playoff series?
I just think, you know, a lot of things happen. There's a lot of shifting in the game plan. Ultimately, you know, it's up to the team to make adjustments and us players to execute. And, you know, last game, I don't think we did a good job of that. But good thing, you know, it's a 7-game series and we got another game tomorrow.
Is it, I guess, lived up? I'm sure you, like, leaned on the vets about, like, what that was going to be like. Has it, like, lived up to that, or has it been things about playoff basketball that you haven't expected yet?
No, I mean, I think it's pretty much everything. They told me it was going to be a more the intensity, the attention to detail, the crowd, the energy. It's just all heightened when you get to this level, especially this time of the season, postseason. So everyone's, you know, it's win or go home pretty much. So that's kind of the mentality we got to take, and we're going to take it to the next game.
Well, I guess I've talked about they didn't think that the effort or the mental, I guess, strength was quite there last game. How much did you see that when you guys were reviewing film today?
Yeah, I mean, I think, you know, effort as far as play, I think it was more so mentally. Our mental attention to detail, the mental toughness part of the game was definitely not there and definitely not where I needed to be. A lot of, you know, mistakes, more so mentally, I think, than anything else. And then this time of the year, we can't have those mistakes. And when you do, you know, nights like that happen. And, you know, it's going to be a lesson to be learned and apply the film session and the detail for the next game.
Anything personally that you saw that you just think, I'm going to bring this forth better in game four?
Yeah, I think for myself, I think I just need to bring the energy. You know, I'm one of the younger guys on the team. I need to bring a different level of energy and physicality to the game to, you know, help inspire the team and do what I got to do to, you know, get guys going.
Just a couple more. It was your first playoff home game. I know you didn't get off to the greatest start, but just the juice in the building and seeing the white hot for the first time. How much did you enjoy that experience?
Yeah, I mean, it was amazing. I appreciate all the fans for coming out. I know Nico said it, but, you know, they deserved a better effort from, you know, their team that they're rooting for. And we're going to bring that next game.
And you guys have been through a lot of adversity this year with the injuries, losing streaks, winning streaks, and you have played the most active games this year. How do you think that's going to help you just be able to turn the page, because it is just a day off between each one of these games now?
I think, you know, it's hard, but you got to make it easy. You can't dwell too much on, you know, last game, because we got another game. You know, you take that pain that we had and apply it to the next game.
Thanks, Tom.
Thank you.